Hello and hi to sweet viewers of Easy Health Tips. I'm Dr. Sheen and you are watching your all-time favorite YouTube channel Easy Health Tips. Hope you all are fine and enjoying a healthy wealthy life as well. Before moving towards our today's topic, I request you to subscribe the channel and press the bell icon in order to get latest videos first of all. So let's start our today's topic.
Sleeping unfortunately can sometimes lead to health problems. Believe it or not, 50% of the population suffers from insomnia, which make it hard for them to get up in the morning. But there are actually some natural remedies that you can try to get rid of that heavy feelings at night. Insomnia is a hard health condition. Insomnia is very hard sleeping disorder to get rid of, which is why it is sometimes better that you try some harmless remedies that can help you get rid of that tired feelings you get when you wake up in the morning. One natural sleeping remedy that you should try are plants. Plants actually have some natural effect on the body that can cure or possibly help lessen your insomnia at night, as they provide you with fresh air in your room. If you are struggling with plants to get help you sleep, here are some plants that you can try bringing into your room to help you sleep at night. Number 1. Jasmine plant. This plant is good for your bedroom. Aside from improving your sleep, it gives off a natural and pleasing scent that can help you the following day when it comes to being alert and your productivity. Number 2. Aloe vera. Aloe vera has a number of good benefits and doesn't always apply to sleeping patterns. Aloe vera can help with skin such as stretch marks, blemish and dry skin. But on the subject of sleep, aloe vera distributes oxygen during the night that can help you feel more at ease while you are lying in bed. Number 3. Lavender plant. If you have been using an air purifier all your life to help you with oxygen circulation, then you have to try this lavender plant. Lavender plants are successful at making your air clean. Plus, if you place it in your bedroom, it will reduce the feelings of anxiety, stress, and also lessen your insomnia. Number 4. Snake plant. If you are having problems with your respiratory system, this plant will be the best to bring with you inside your room. The snake plant has been proven to treat respiratory complications, prevents eye irritations and headaches. Other than that, it also filters out the air inside your room, making air clean for you to breathe in. Number 5 and the last, English ivy plant. If you are the type that has difficulty in breathing or has asthma, this plant is best recommended for you. It is also best plant to bring into your bedroom if you have these particular health complications, because it is the best at purifying your air.
Alright viewers, have we finished the topic? You can give us your precious feedback in the comment section below. And don't forget to share this video with your fellows. Also, subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon to show your love and support. Thank you. We'll be right back tomorrow with a new and interesting video. Till then, take care of yourself, your friends, and family. Bye-bye.